They found a black bear in the Chattahoochee Forest on Blood Mountain. Those are all real places. And the bear had consumed what they thought was about 70 pounds of cocaine.